You'll want to take your foot off the gas on highways today. The speed limit's been reduced to 45 miles an hour on Interstates 80, 81, 84, and 380. Trucks have to stay in the right lane. PennDOT says its primary goal is to keep the roads passable, but not clear of snow and ice. It's